just can't handle all the pressure. That's filling up my cabin walls. But then she burst into my room, a strength I never thought was possible. We ran through the bridge hand in hand. As our sub was drifting further away from the shore, she looked at me and said, I'm sure we're gonna be alright. Depths in our submarine, anywhere.